I was hanging around town, just spending my time, out of a job, not earning a dime. Fella steps up and he said, I suppose you're a brawn fighter from the looks of your clothes. He figures me right, I'm a good one to claim. You happen to have any bad ones to tame? Said he's got one, a bad one to buck. Throwing good riders, he's had lots of luck. I gets all head up and I ask what he pays. Ride this old nag for a couple of days. He offered me 10 and I said, I'm your man. A bronc never lived that I couldn't fend. He said, get your saddle and I'll give you a chance. In his buckboard we hops and he drives to the ranch. We stayed until morning and right after chuck, I steps out to see if this outlaw can buck. Down in the horse corral standing alone was an old cavallo, a strawberry roan. His legs are all spavined, he's got pigeon toes, little pig eyes and a big Roman nose, little pin ears that touch at the tip. A big 44 brand was on his left hip. You neck and doll with a long lower jaw, I can see with one eye he's a regular outlaw. I gets the blinds on him and it sure is a fright. Next comes a saddle and I screws it down tight. Then I steps on him and raises the blinds. Get out the way, boys, he's gonna unwind. He sure is a frog walker, he heaves a big sigh. He only likes wings for to be on the fly. Turns his old belly right up to the sun. He sure is a sunfishing son of a gun. He's about the worst bucker I've seen on the range. He'll turn on a nickel and give you some change. He hits on all fours and goes up on high, leaves me a spinning up there in the sky. I turns over twice and I comes back to earth. I lights in a cussin' the day of his birth. I know there are ponies that I cannot ride. There's some of them left, Lord, they haven't all died. And I'll bet all my money that a man ain't alive that'll stay with old Strawberry when he makes his hide.